Try using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up.
Welcome back to Mahkel Games, getting back into part 3 of our Kenna gameplay. Starting off with some quick target practice.
Alright, press and hold L2 to aim while holding L2, press and release R2 to fire an arrow. Is it it? Makes sense. Where'd they go?
Can you pick that up?
So, where'd those arrows go? I guess I only had a limited amount of time to do it.
Back again. I'll toss up another set of targets.
Okay. Got it.
I guess I don't have to be super accurate, which is good. Okay. Now, yeah, I think Taro's fear. Clear the corruption at Rooster's house. There's a bridge this way. Are these guys
back again?
No, I don't want to do that again right now. I do want to figure out, do I go back? Looks like there's some more stuff this way, so.
You'll need to move quickly for this one. Follow the path and hit all 6 targets before time runs out.
Oh, okay.
Ready? Go.
Okay. That was right. Okay. About to say, I don't know if I'll make it. Oh, I lost the path, I think. Yeah, I did. I did not. I failed that one. Alright, let's try this again.
Try taking your shots while moving. Hit all 6 times. Ready? Go!
Did I get that one? Get it. Sort of. Oh, he's back there. So talk to him over there.
Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will be more powerful. Pull the lever to drop the targets. See if you can hit them before they reset.
Right there.
You're going the other way. See what's up here. Is this where I just came from? Sometimes this stuff all looks the same, so it's really hard to. Yes, it is exactly where I came from before. It's a warp thing? Okay. Okay. Did that one. Did this one over here. Does this go back up here?
Oh, there's something over there, though. Okay, that didn't do anything. Yeah, I do need to, let this go. Now, is there corruption? Just trying to see where this. Oh, that's right. There's some right here. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Actually saw a hat cart over here, right over here. Do I have any more? What's this one? Here, oh, nope, just more gems. Ooh, whirly bird. Yep. And a bird's nest. Holy moly, there's so many. 1,000. Okay. I can't even. I need more rocks.
Here, you'll need to make every shot count.
Okay.
Destroy all the targets to progress. There are 3 difficulty levels.
Okay.
Over there.
There's one.
Go.
Too fast.
Great shot, Dana.
I'm gonna let this build back up to 4 before I, before I go again. Alright.
Yeah.
Do the last one. Did they get the other one already? Oh no, there's one more right there. Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa, what was that? Oh, cool. Oh, that's what that. That's what the jar was for. I gotta go put a hat on. I guess I could take off, actually. good. Well, I mean, now I got enough hats. I've got all the hats, and everybody's got a hat on. Even though I got two. Cake. Two of them with cake hats. Sir. Okay, he was over here, I think.
Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air. Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air.
Wow, great shot!
Cool.
Ooh. Ooh, a new rod hat. Wait. Do they need hats now? I already forgot. I think I do have one that doesn't have a hat, right? Oh. Do I have to buy that one? Do I have to buy that one? Oh, that was 500. Let me get one of those. Equip one of those. There we go. There we go. Cool.
Well, that's fun. Alright, I think we gotta go this way. I guess that's all the challenges. Now need to go to the next spot. Okay, so did all this stuff. There's the hat thing. Let's go this way. Here we go. I'm not able to get through this way or not, because it looks like kind of the bridge is out.
Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way.
I hope so. We should be able to use our bow. Shots do more damage. Let's do this.
Can you pick that up?
Yeah, let's pick that up. Thanks, guys. You guys are the best. Cool. So, do this. Oh, ho, ho, ho. That's cool. Okay, rest here and center yourself to permanently increase your maximum health. Nice. Meditation spot discovered. Alright. Cool. Oh, sweet. That is awesome.
This broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kana.
Got it. We will be careful. For sure. Oh, close enough. Aw. I was really hoping that I could... hit that one. Missed it. So there's another way to get here. But I guess this... that worked. That's the fastest way. Maybe that's the relic? Save Bruce's house. That must be the relic.
Mm-hmm.
I made that knife for Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods, and I tried my best to teach him the old ways. Consumed by the troubles of our village, I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
Alright, so we found Taro's knife. I think that's our first relic. Looks we got three relics for this. For Taro. Oh, we got a bow while drawing a bow. Press R3 while drawing your bow to briefly slow time. Absolutely, we want that. Okay. Now we're going to go to the Forgotten Forest. And you know what? We can. I need to go to a warp shrine. Let's see. Oh, I did get another one. Okay.
Get that.
Ooh, what's this?
Open it up.
What's that? Hmm. How many is that now? There we go, level 2! Sweet. Very dark in here. So that is a good way to like find things. Ooh, I like it. What's this out here? Yeah, I don't know. What do I do here? There's a warp shrine. This is exactly what I need. Don't understand how it's... I guess part of me does, but... It seems like it's... Very dark, very fast.
It's over there. Go get it.
There we go. Fruit for those guys. Oh, they got two now. Sweet. He's over there. Oh, there's another box. Okay. I don't know what this is for. I got an idea.
Over there.
Yeah, Wait, did they drop it? They dropped it, didn't they? I went too far away.
Over there.
Here's where it goes.
Right over there.
No, oh, maybe not.
Go.
Okay, well, that's as good as anything. I don't know exactly what's...
There!
No. Get that growing. Is there any more corruption over here? Not that I really see. Where I'm supposed to go, I guess. Oh, guess I'm already well on my way. Oh, might as well just keep going. I was gonna work there, but that's right.
Can you pick that up?
I love these flowers. These flowers are awesome. Get over here. Now I can get over here. There we go. One more rot. Oh, speaking of which, I'm level 2 now.
Hello.
So that means I need more karma. Karma. I need more karma. Okay. Okay. Well, that's right, though. Got stuff unlocked, and that's the cool.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, see, I'm glad. I'm kind of glad I didn't, because I was going to go right there. And I probably wouldn't have realized. These guys some more food.
Over there.
Where's the other one? There it is.
Alright.
Fuel. So I should be able to take missed that. Here we go. So I got one relic.
We still need to find more relics.
Is Tar going to be okay? Do you think we'll see him soon?
I think we will. But I gotta find two more relics. And I need to go. I need to turn around. Not that way. That way? I need to go that way.
Yeah.
Nope, I didn't think so. Wonder if I'm smart enough to figure them all out. Alright, that's going to wrap it up for this video. Tune back in next time when we get into the Forgotten Forest and clear the shrines. Thanks for watching. See you next time.